Today, CDC advisors are recommending the updated COVID-19 vaccines for everyone 6 months and older. Today's vote comes one day after the FDA approved the boosters. Now the CDC director must sign off on the vaccines, and if she does, the shots could be available in pharmacies in a matter of days. The new boosters are arriving during an uptick of COVID cases and hospitalizations nationwide.